were some tense moments at a zoo in Sydney, Australia today after a number of lions managed to escape from their enclosure. One adult lion and four cubs managed to get out of the main exhibit at the Taronga Zoo and get within 100 meters of where guests were sleeping as part of the zoo's overnight program. It's not clear how the animals got loose, but they were quickly secured and returned to their enclosure. The zoo was briefly put in lockdown and everyone was moved to safety.